is. Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to the vlog. Today's vlog number 13. Before I go over what I'm going to be doing today, this week I'm going to be posting an open gym showcase number 2. I'm probably going to post it probably like Wednesday or Thursday. I just want to get some separation when I upload my videos, so some videos could be up during the week. I'm going to be trying to do 2 uploads a week, so make the channel a little bit better, you know, more stuff coming in. Unfortunately, I don't think I'm going to be uploading full videos of our open gyms unless I get enough people to respond in the YouTube comment down below. I will post them if I get enough. But thank you guys for coming through. Today I'm gonna be making the spicy Mexican cheese steak sandwich. So if you guys do like that, leave a like and possibly comment down below, or possibly share the video. It really does help. I'm gonna be playing at Twin Peaks today, usually like always, Sundays, that's how it goes. And then I'm gonna try to add more stuff to what I do in the day, into the video, incorporate it in the video. Peace out guys, see you soon. Adios. All right, so we're heading out to the store. We're probably gonna get a couple things, not too much. We gotta get steak. We gotta get like some cumin spice. We gotta get like, I have a list right here. Hold up. Let's see. Sourdough roll. Gotta get short rib steak. I have to get some cumin. Gotta get some onions, some jalapenos, poblano peppers, and that's pretty much it. We got everything else here. So I'm gonna get some stuff at the store. See you guys soon. I'm back and we're home now. I got my short ribs right here. So first I'm gonna start off with our steak marinade and we're gonna mix everything up. So apparently you wanna cut your steak when it's super, super, oh, these have bones. So you wanna cut your steak when they are very cold, because if they're soft, it's gonna be tough to actually cut. Yeah, we're just gonna throw the bone away. We're gonna cut these ends off like this. This is how we want our meat to look like. Next, we're gonna put all of this in a bowl. All right, so next what we want to do, we cut up some cilantro. We got some cilantro right here. We're gonna put this on top. You get 3 cloves of garlic. Put this in here too. After that, you get a tablespoon of cumin. Toss this in. Tablespoon of brown sugar. Toss it in. 2 tablespoons of soy sauce. And then you use 1 whole lime. And then we're gonna add some black pepper. A good amount. As much as you want. And then a good amount of salt. We're gonna do 1/2 cup of avocado oil. You can use any oil, but I chose avocado oil because this shit is fire. And then now, you mix it. You can use your hands, you can use, I don't know, tongs if you want. Tongs, just mix it, a spoon. But I'm gonna use my hands, they're clean. I've been washing them, no worry, clean hands here. Okay, so everything's mixed up, going to cut more vegetables. Okay, so we're done. We're letting the steak sit inside the fridge and marinate for a little bit. And now we're gonna chop up some poblano pepper, jalapeno, some onions. So yeah, let's get to it. Let's get to it. Pokeball, go! We're gonna start off with cutting the onion, because that is my favorite part, dude. Da-da-da-da, we have our onions. Ooh. Now we got our peppers. Bruh, this shit is chunky. Look at that. Look at this bowl. Boy, you know, Nice, mate. Look at this. Now we get little pieces of jalapeno. Perfect. So, cut up our jalapenos. We're done with that. We're gonna start with our vegetables first. We're gonna mac these up real quick. Not gonna put all, gonna put some avocado oil on. And then, yeah, now we can put our steak on here. Alright, so we got the bread toasted. We're gonna wanna add some cheese. Add this to your bread before you put on all your meat. Alright, here it is. Oh, I'm putting it on the wrong side. Whatever. Alright, so we're done. This is it. Mexican cheese steak sandwich. Let's go try it out. Let's go first bite, see how it is. Mm-hmm. Oh, definitely. Definitely good. Oh my gosh. Yo, the only thing I can really say is I wish there was a little bit more spice. Just a little bit. But everything else, dude, you could taste everything. Dude, the steak, dude. Holy crap, this is immaculate. So guys, if you guys want to try to make this, I'm going to put the link in the description below where I got the recipe from. So you guys can check that out. You guys can watch the volleyball highlights. I might add some more stuff in, but yeah, that's pretty much it for me here. See you guys soon. Peace and love. Adios.
Finally, you crossed the border.
Yeah. Dude. Oh.
the day from Jamie? I'll be warm. Tip of the day?
I don't have one.
Matt's gonna give us a tip of the day.
All right. So,
tip of the day.
So tip of the day, work hard. Hard work turns into success. So yeah.
Okay. Let's go.
Nice. Yo, what's up guys? So I'm back home. I'm sorry, I'm kind of looking bummy. But it's all good, it's midnight. A little bit past midnight actually. It's probably about like 12:45 or something like that. But I'm back home. I had a good day today. We made that cheesesteak sandwich. We played some good volleyball today. I actually loved the games that we played today. I was probably in one of the best Sunday Open gyms in a while. The reason why I'm coming home so late is because I went to go eat with some of my buddies, my friends from volleyball, like Josh, Matt, Jamie, Ricky, Aldo. We all went to go eat afterwards. I didn't plan on it. He kind of forced me, but it was overall a good time. So I'm actually glad I went out and went to go eat with them. So thank you guys for inviting me. Thank you guys for pushing me that extra mile to go. But yeah, thanks guys for coming through. Thank you guys for watching the video. I do appreciate everybody watching and supporting me. But anyways, I'm gonna head to bed. It's about that time. I'm probably just gonna be scrolling on my phone all night. My sleeping schedule's been really, really bad lately. But anyways, leave a like and comment if you guys do enjoy the video, as always. And please, have a great week. Love y'all. Peace out. Adios.